Wow, look at these corals.
Wow, these are so colorful.
I wonder what colors these are.
Allow me.
Coral, coral, colorful coral reef. There's tangerine, aquamarine, pink and seafoam green. Coral, coral, the colors that I see. There's mango, yellow, and indigo, all under the deep blue sea.
How lovely. Don't you think? Well, maybe we should be getting back to school now.
Not yet, there's still more exploring to do. Come on.
Boy, this sea school year is certainly going well. Guess we still got more exploring to do. Come on.
A clue!
A clue!
A clue? You see another gold clue? Where? Oh, here it is. Our second gold clue is this smile. All right, we need to put this smile clue in our handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook, right. Okay, let's draw a smile. We have a big circle like this, then two little dots for the eyes, a curve for a smile, and two smaller curves here and here. There, a smile. So, our first clue is you. And now we have a smile. You and a smile. How should we end Ariel's first day at sea school with these clues? Looks like we'll have to find our last clue to figure this out. Come on, we better keep up with Ariel and Flounder.